Automation Anywhere introduces document classification capabilities as part of an RPA package. This new RPA package leverages machine learning and computer vision technologies to identify different document types from a set of unsorted documents. In conjunction with IQBot and RPA, document classification greatly streamlines the process of transforming sets of unidentified documents into structured data objects. This video will demonstrate how to use the document classification tool as part of an intelligent mortgage document processing solution. Mortgage documents often come in large packets containing many different kinds of forms. Before any of these forms can be sent to IQBot for document extraction, they must be sorted by the document type so that they can be sent to the proper IQBot learning instance. To classify the documents, we must begin by training a machine learning model that learns to recognize different mortgage document types based off labeled samples. In the RPA workbench, find the IQBot document classifier action. Add the train classifier action to the workbench. For folder training path, specify a folder that contains different types of documents pre-sorted into labeled subfolders. For example, we have 4506T forms that are already placed in a 4506T folder, and AUS documents already placed in an AUS folder. The classifier model will learn from these labeled documents and use them to identify new documents based on how similar they look to the labeled documents. Specify the name for the model and the output path of the model file. The model file will contain the data that is learned from the labeled training documents. Run the bot to perform the training. Note that upon a successful training, a new ICMF file will be created in the output path of the model file. Once the training is complete, a user can create a new task bot for classifying unidentified documents. In this new task bot, we will send a folder of mortgage loan document packets to the classifier, which will create a folder for each document type identified and place the identified document in its corresponding folder. To do this, add a loop action to the workbench. Specify the loop iterator as for each file in a folder. Specify the file path that contains the unidentified documents the user wants to sort. Create a dictionary variable that will represent the file names and file extensions for all the documents in the folder. Add the classify action into the loop. Next, in the classifier action for input file, add the folder path of the documents you want to process, followed by the dictionary variables to reference a file name and file extension on each loop iteration. Select the classifier file created earlier during training. Finally, specify where the sorted files should be written to. Save and run the task bot. We can now see that the documents the loan packets are comprised of have now been split and sorted into separate folders, such as W-9, 1003, and closing disclosures. From here, separate document processing workflows can be performed on these folders, accurately extracting data from the proper documents. After the data from the mortgage documents have been converted to CSV, the data can be processed by mortgage data systems for loan closing and underwriting, accelerating the loan process and conserving valuable time and resources. Document classification capabilities greatly extend automation potential in organizations which handle sets of unidentified document types on a daily basis.